8, 8, and then I said the thing.
I was doing it backwards, so I
was like 8, 7. How are you? Thank you, for real.
Yeah.
I took a role for Michael B. Jordan, so I'm like taking a spot in this new role of the movie. I'm about to see how I'm playing.
Oh shit.
See, once you hit the duck quacking part, it makes them like fluctuate more, and the energy to them comes out to me more, so the aura of them releases.
Oh!
We cut it up and we going viral.
Oh! DB? DB?
Michael B. Jordan, it's cool. That wasn't my, it wasn't my role. It's cool, bro. I'm gonna take my L.
It's cool. Damn.
You did like that if I had a gun? Popped her.
Damn. You would what?
Or popped her.
Chef Dick Small.
Oh, you're leaving us?
Got our food.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Chefing it up.
Mm-hmm. I used to be a caterer.
Big cake for me.
We're really big. Though.
Real big.
Boom.
Got it. Oh, shit. That's my phone, y'all. I almost forgot it.
Oh, this is kind of slow.
Bro.
Trying to zoom it out.
Well, damn.
Wait, I think I got the same amount. I think that's good.
Oh, okay.
I think
Jamal.
You know,
real black of you, isn't it?
Like
that. Like, before we get embarrassed. Wait, did you put any hot sauce in mine? Not her skipping, bro. All right, y'all, we're going to the car now.
Let's hope I remember where the car is.
All right.
Because I don't. Do you remember?
We're going to go look for the car.
Wait, you have your own room.
Hello, y'all. We got some food.
Curty.
Let's show it out. Oh, why is my receipt in the food?
I thought I had food for a second. I was about to say.
We got some wings right here.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, damn. Burrito, like, burrito, guy, like.
Hold on, yeah. Hold on.
No, that YouTuber is but no.
It's not, it's so white.
It's okay, you can turn it down.
Okay, settling in.
I never knew how uncomfortable it is to eat on the driver's side.
People are looking at us, I'm scared.
Are you able to move your driver's seat?
Oh, it is. You can push it back.
I did, but are you going to have space?
Yeah.
Oh man, I wish you had some hand sanitizer.
Oh yeah, I don't got it.
Fuck that.
Well.
Dear Lord, we thank you for this food, God. We pray that you bless this food in the mighty name of Jesus. Let this food give us the nutrition that we need, Father God. In Jesus' name, pray. Bless this food, Lord.
Amen. Amen. All right, are you ready now? I'm real hungry.
Are you ready?
Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
No.
It popped.
Oh, no, the fuck? Lid fell. Oh. And also, I have the wrong wings. You're supposed to make it. Here, can you put two?
There's napkin. Put it right here.
What do you want?
Fine.
Your fries look good. I like your fries.
Mine?
I think they're. Wait, didn't you say you have the wrong wings?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's your wings. The chili wings. We're supposed to have three of each.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Y'all want to put one of each of ours?
This the honey garlic?
I think so.
Wait, I had honey garlic.
Sweet chili and honey. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just ask me for it.
It's a good
back and forth.
This one's not mine though. Are you doing hot or are you doing chili?
I don't think it matters. We just take the wings.
Yeah, just switch.
All right.
Remember, you want a hot one.
Okay.
Like, questions or something?
This is really close.
Oh, we could search up questions.
So young.
What kind of questions? What day is it?
Monday.
Today's Monday.
Color. Red.
Purple.
I love red. Red. What you trying to say about red?
I like brown.
Wait, what?
Brown.
That boring ass color.
Boring?
Boring.
Right. Yo, it was a neutral face she gave. Sweet chili sauce, not bad.
Y'all live in Queens?
No.
Green Acres.
I live in Texas.
Oh, I was telling them to pull up the Green Acres if they want to try this.
You still giving out the low.
Yeah, this is good as fuck.
Why did I think you had a celery stick in your hand?
Hell no, this is nasty.
I'm gonna try it.
You want me to try it?
Mm-mm. Oh. I'm gonna try it.
I like carrots better. You should put corn.
I want them wings.
It's not that bad.
Mm-hmm.
If I had one thing I could change, what would it be?
One thing changed.
If I had one thing I could change in your life that y'all did before, what would it be?
Bullshit.
Really?
But like what?
Bullshit.
No, like something you did.
You cried. I would say
something dumb. I feel like that's the most I could put in it.
Wait, what?
Like making stupid decisions based off like impulsive ideas. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So that'd be probably my number one.
I think we should switch plates.
Impulsive decisions.
Hmm.
I didn't try the wings yet, but it's okay.
That's my song.
You need to put ketchup on here?
Mm-hmm. This one got ketchup.
Bro, yeah, I like ketchup.
Mm-hmm. Why?
I'm plain ass fries.
I've been dipping it in the ranch.
She has seasoning on it.
You got half and half?
No.
I did not notice. Anyways, about to dig down on this. Might go crazy.
Damn. What the fuck?
Oh, I thought he did that thing where he like, you clean off the whole bowl.
He did.
I was gonna do that, but shit, too bad.
He basically did.
Big bag, big bat.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Damn, this fry was really crunchy.
Bro, they're literally just watching us eat.
Yeah. What would you change? Let's see what I think of mine.
Oh,
I wouldn't change nothing.
I wouldn't, but I would change not taking risks and just going for it. Cause now,
thank you.
I'm starting to do that now. And I could have done that mad long ago.
I'm trying to tell you, for real. I agree with you like 100%.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yo. That would
be the one. Snapple lemon tea. You picked this, right? Carly?
Oh, yeah.
Snapple lemon tea.
Yeah, I like the peach tea.
It's alright. I feel like that's more lemony. Oh. I like the... Yeah, it's refreshing. I like the Snapple apple.
Oh, I love that too.
That tastes like some crisp apple juice.
I switched to this one. Hmm? I switched to this one though. With the mango madness.
I've done that one too many times.
I remember
times.
Lee got hit with the mango madness. Lee, if you're watching this.
Hit? What do you mean hit?
Oh. No, not like that.
Okay.
The actual mango madness, not the one.
The actual mango man. I'm confused right now.
The Snapple bottle?
It's the mango madness.
Mango madness.
Oh, she got hit with it.
Yeah.
Someone hit her with it. Of course.
There's no way.
Wow.
I'm sorry, D. She gonna kill me. She gonna beat my ass. Speaking of Lee, I gotta call her. I've been too busy, man. I got you, Lee. I'ma call you.
What are your favorite animals and why?
But he didn't even answer the last question.
Oh, he said that.
Yeah.
Nothing.
But I said risk.
Oh. Okay.
All right. Like,
I was a little concerned.
Oh, animal.
Mm-hmm. My favorite animal?
Yeah, like, what is your favorite animal and why?
You don't have to pick one. I like all kinds of animals, just not, okay? No reptiles or rats or bugs, except butterflies.
Imagine having a butterfly as a pet.
No, not cute. A pet. You just ate them. You could.
I said a pet.
We're basically raising them.
Yeah, people dead ass get caterpillars and then let them grow.
They did that in my second grade class.
Where did all your napkins go?
In the elementary.
Yeah, I did it in pre-K. And then they let them grow, and then they let them go when they were older. They took us all outside.
That was nice.
They were so cute. Thank you.
Can I have the lemon?
Nuh-uh.
My bad.
And pepper stuff.
I didn't get to get it out yet. Oh, we didn't get a straw?
I think I put too much seasoning on my fries.
Try to like dust it off with the other ones.
Are you sure about it?
No. Not too bone at all.
You put it all in one.
Go like this.
Huh?
You didn't even shake it around.
What?
You just poured it. It's all about the technique.
Yeah, because I just did it.
Those little birds are so cute.
She just burped.
What's your favorite animal?
Oh, I didn't pay attention.
Hmm? I was thirsty.
What?
Favorite animal.
Oh, dog.
A dog.
And? And the other ones?
And?
Okay.
Thank you for getting someone named Lulu.
If you guys didn't know, Lulu's my cat. She's like half breed tabby cat and half breed something else. I don't know
yet.
And
half breed crazy.
Real energetic. Crazy. And she's very playful, actually. So
playful. She a fighter.
He low key doesn't like her. And that's her auntie. So.
She aight. Annoying. Bipolar.
Bro. This is too soft to me.
I agree. We love Lulu though.
That's my bestie, y'all. That's my best friend.
I thought I heard somebody suck their teeth. I thought you had looked at him and he had sucked his teeth about Lulu. I'm just so used to him saying something about Lulu.
It's done already? Did you do that?
You did. You took big chugs. You'll see it in the footage. I took two little sips.
Mm.
What are we gonna title this video?
Huh?
I don't know what we're gonna title this video.
What video?
So my favorite animal is
a cat.
Cats. And
what else?
I don't have a problem with dogs. I like dogs. I feel like that'll probably be like my last option.
You don't like dogs.
I like dogs.
Don't like dogs. Are you serious right now?
There must be something else.
You don't like dogs?
I like dogs, but they're not like my top favorite. Mm-hmm. I am serious.
Well, cat isn't my top favorite. My dog is.
Okay, that's fine.
You mad at me because I said dog is my favorite.
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm.
I am not mad. There's another animal I'm thinking of that I really like. Do they call it the lioness? Female lion.
So do you like lions? Yeah, you like lions and tigers?
I like those kind of like exotic animals. When we talk about favorite animal, like what I like, right?
They're like cats too. They're literally big cats.
Okay, I guess. Cats and dogs. I guess same thing.
You know how Lulu acts? Imagine a tiger acting like him. That's how they act. Imagine you next to a tiger. Mm-hmm. And then he just start acting like Lulu. He gonna kill you.
I wouldn't want it as a pet though. That's like the way that their species is.
I think I would.
They protect their family.
But they're too crazy.
They're crazy, but they protect their family.
Yeah, but if I could barely take care of Lulu, how the fuck I'm gonna take care of a lion that act like Lulu, but a bigger size? He gonna be playing and fuck around and kill me.
I wonder if animals have this thought in their head, like, oops, sorry.
Mm-hmm. They probably do.
I saw me looking at Lulu like that, bro.
Like, sometimes she'll be embarrassed and then she'll do something else. And act like it didn't happen.
Or a dinosaur would be a good pet.
Oh.
But what?
What is you guys' opinions on tattoos?
Yeah,
I like tattoos. I want another one.
I love them.
Bro, I used to love them when I was little. Remember those stick tattoos that you stick on a thing and you gotta put water on it and then peel it off and it was there? I used to put those all over.
Mm-hmm.
I used to be like 5 with a sleeve of all those. And people used to think it was real. Then I got henna one time and I liked it. Then
yes.
I would draw myself and practice what tattoo I wanted. Then I finally got one, and now I want another one.
I'm not getting any.
Why?
I don't like
them. You don't like them?
Nah, not really.
Why?
I don't know.
I probably gave him some fear.
Fear? For what?
Just stare at it, or do you just...
No, I said I probably gave him some fear. He used to just stare at the needle while I was just getting it done.
I don't want one. Because I don't want one. I don't know.
Wait, but like... Are you scared to get one?
Mm-mm. It's just that.
So you just don't like the way they look?
Nah, they fire, but... they fire. But I don't want one.
So you like seeing them on other people, but you don't want them on you?
Yeah, I don't want them. Mm-hmm. They cool, though. They cool, but I don't want them. Mm-hmm. It's like, it's fire. But at the same time... I don't want that for me. You feel me?
Understandable.
Maybe. I'll get one. Maybe. Maybe in 5 years.
Bro, just say no, bro. Just say no.
No.
No. No. No tattoos.
Yeah. Get the Snapple.
I love them. I have a couple.
Couple.
I have to relax though.
It's gonna be many soon.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. I don't want too much. I still want to have a clean look.
I would text Carly one day and she's like, I'm getting the tattoo. Then I'll text her again a week later and she'll be like, I'm getting the tattoo. Then I'll text her again like a month later and then she'll be like, I'm getting the tattoo. We're still waiting on the next one. I might come with her for the next one.
I have to finish something on my shoulder.
Finish?
You know that I'm not only keeping
my
the flower.
My toe itches.
I don't get it.
I don't know. Damn. I can't get it. Okay, I got it.
Like,
let me use the pedal.
Nah. Oh, why are you doing that?
So, like, I'm full. Focus your bomba club.
You're full already?
Yeah, I'm gonna eat that later. It's good.
Oh, that's where all the sauce is.
You not full, Carly?
I don't know. Not really.
But I still got mad beans. Do y'all want some?
I'm saving that for later.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. I haven't had those ones in like a year. Those needed. Something on my throat, bro.
That just fell in my bag. That was because you were staring at me. Yeah. I'm gonna try this one, but I ain't gonna try it yet.
Guys, I like the honey garlic better.
The dry rub?
Huh?
That's a dry one?
No.
Oh, it has sauce?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Yeah.
Bro, why did we hold this thing?
Keep on spin back.
Yeah,
help me.
It's for handicap. No, handicap's not on here. It's good.
You should be fine.
I remember the lady saying it was free.
Can I have juice?
Deuce. Can I have juice?
We probably just patrol and see if anybody's doing anything. See, this lots of mad knocking. The sauce we had.
Sticky
on your skin.
Is this the one?
Yeah.
I did lost my napkin. I was in my man, I found it.
Yeah. They're like two left.
Save those. So big.
You got speed. Oh.
She's like, yeah, I'm just saying that because when I put it in the system, if it...
Close.
That's what
is that a bird?
I did say there's pigeons. I'd be nervous.
Oh, it's right there. Pass the camera. But it was looking at us having this whole conversation, bro.
Not the FBI.
Look at them. That's...
Those are cameras.
Imagine.
Oh!
Falling. Dreaming. Talking in your sleep, I know you want to cry all night.